guys, I just painted the legs this morning. Well, not all the way through, but most of it is done on the workbench that I stand on top of.